First of all, the ATOS was the first laser which connected the diagnostic with the laser. So we're getting basically same visual axis centration, which other platforms didn't offer us. So we're getting the same quality of laser vision correction which we are used for, from eczema laser technology. So far, I have performed around 300-350 lenticles since 1 year and a half. Of course, every beginning was difficult. It was not easy at the beginning because I was a novice in that technology, so I had to learn everything from the beginning. The laser was new for me, but after those cases, now it became routine and it became my first choice for treating myopia. So as we know from lenticular technology, patients have less dry eye, they are less light sensitive, and they can enjoy their life the next day. They can perform sports the next day. 2 days after this treatment, they can go to swim, so they are unrestricted. They don't fear the lenticule, they don't fear any flap. So this is the main benefit for patients. So for the beginners, I would take it very easy and don't get discouraged, even if it's not easy at the beginning, because there are several steps beginners need to learn. So they need to learn patient management, the management of the head, the management of the eye. Then they need to learn the management of lenticular extraction. And then, of course, they need to explain the patient the treatment, because it's different than FemtoLASIK, it's different than trans-PRK. So the experience is very complex, but once it's the learning curve is very steep, but once this knowledge is acquired, there is a lot of fun with patient and with the doctor.